Nou, Dave.
Up to here. Phil's got a problem with his exhaust.